Okay, so let's close OBS. Okay, good. So it's starting the live stream now. And let's see if I can get this to work. Let's pray I can get this to work. Okay, so let's see how does it look on the other screen. Looks like no... Wait, so looks like no issues. Okay, so let's see what happens when I put this to full screen now. Perfect, perfect. Everything seems to be working now. Okay, everything seems to be working now. Okay, okay, I see that. Okay, let's see what happens when I try to connect now. Let's see, let's connect. And let's start the stream. Let's see if it works. So I'm looking at my other screen on my others to see if it works. There we go. Alright. There we go. Looks like it works now. So this is the new way that I'm gonna go for stream from now on. So anyway. Eesh. Okay, so let's increase the volume. Oh, it's already ready. I'm actually gonna uncheck the
screen. Alright, there we go.
Oof,
looks like it works now.
Never mind, video output low, let's start the game real quick and see if it works. It looks like everything's completely functional. I hate these issues so much. Anyway, let's turn off my mic. Let's go back to the and I'll be turning on my mic to hear gameplay. I'm trying to make this work somehow. I'm gonna go back to battles here to see what. You guys can hear me, right? Okay, let's see here. No, this is very strange. Okay, let's see here. Let's check out the gameplay on, see if it works now. Well, it looks like it's good now, so, okay, let's see. Let's check on my other device to see if it works. Okay, now I'm gonna play the music now. Okay, hold on. Okay, it's not a little standard again. Fudge. Maybe she's doing devices mentioned.